Welcome to this introductory online course on the MIC 21 spectral waves model. This model is a powerful tool for simulating ocean waves, and it is one of the fundamental modules in the MIC software package. The spectral waves model has a very wide range of applications, one of the most classic ones being in mid-ocean studies, where it can be used to generate long time series of hindcasted wave conditions, which are needed in order to provide design conditions for instance, marine structures. The model can also be used in conjunction with other MIC models, such as, for instance, the hydrodynamic model or sediment transport models. This could, for instance, be in projects looking at coastline evolution or in sediment spill from marine dredging operations. The course is intended for engineers who already have a basic knowledge of wave dynamics and have maybe done some numerical modeling already, but are looking now for a efficient and powerful tool to simulate waves in engineering projects. Over the course of three modules, I will show you how to set up the spectral wave model for two different cases. I will go through all the steps of setting up the model, running the model, and also show you how to inspect the output files so that you can verify that the model is giving you correct results. Once you've completed this course, you should have a basic idea of how the model works. And although I'm not showing you all the individual settings of the model, you will have a good starting point to start exploring the more advanced features and setting up very complex wave models. Now time to get started. I hope you enjoy the course and find it very informative.